setting up for the Pridefest parade. There's some big puppets and stuff.
So I did wear my jester's hat after all.
Puppies on parade. Ain't that adorable? And here's our ACLU contingent. UCCS behind. Puppet Ballers.
Did you have an envelope? Discriminate in this country. It's just as wrong in Colorado as it is in California or Connecticut or anywhere in between. This is not the sort of subject that ought to be left to the whims of the state. It is a national right, a human right, and it is one we ought to guarantee. I support full marriage equality. I support the right to serve openly in the military. I support the right to get a job free of discrimination. This is, in some ways, the easiest cause of all for me to champion, just as I did in the State House I was proud to lead as the Speaker for 4 years. It's easy because it is personal.
Justice from discrimination, from bigotry. Put your fist in the air.
Oh,
you believe in being free, put your fist in the air!
Oh, I wish I
would have.
Amen.
Waterfalls coming out over here, but there's the stage that this could be seen.
Which one? Either of them. Are they all together? Oh,
Mike, as quiet as possible.
I know.
So that these folks really best friends can actually hear what I say.
Above. Yeah, yeah.
I won't fight back because you're feeling more shame than me. Rise above the noise and you will see we're all the same. When we have just one voice, there is no one to blame. Rise above and see that we have the same memory. And all that you do will return to you. Rise above.
All over the country.
I don't know, like 5 or 3 years.
And she is ready to entertain you. So can I hear one more time for Candye?
Yeah!